The Oregon blade balancer is the one, is the blade balancer I have for my lawnmower blade. And the problem I had, I was able to balance the blade pretty good. I've got one of those star, I don't know if you could see it, but I got one of these star ones. So I was having a real problem trying to balance this blade, but trying to take it off was worse. So here's how you got to do it. Put it on straight as possible. And then what you want to do is push this forward. You can try and push it back, but I was never able to do it. Make sure you have your gloves on. And then at an angle, hold this up. And at an angle, you got to take it off like that. So instead of it being like straight like that, you got to put it in an angle and pull, and that's how you get it off. So that's the Oregon blade balancer removal. I hope this helped.